if your controller is not responding as expected on Madden 24, don't worry. We have got you covered with some effective solutions. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So, let's dive right in. Method 1. Check all connections. Ensure your controller is properly connected to your PC. If using a wireless controller, make sure it's paired correctly. If using a wired controller, plugging it into a different USB port might help resolve connection issues. Sometimes a simple restart can also fix the connectivity issues. Restart your game to fix any minor glitches on your PC. Method 2. Update all drivers. Sometimes outdated controller drivers can lead to functionality problems. Visit the manufacturer's website to download and install the latest drivers. You can also manually update the device drivers. On your Windows 11 PC, open the Device Manager from the Start menu. Locate your controller here. Right-click and choose Update Driver. Also, disconnect any other controllers and ensure no unknown devices are present. Method 3. Disable Steam Input. If you're using Steam, you can try disabling Steam Input to fix controller glitches. Open Steam and navigate to your game library. Locate Madden 24 here and right-click on it. Select Properties. In the Properties window, go to Controller from the left pane. From the drop-down menu, select Disable Steam Input. Now launch the game and check if the error persists. Method 4. Check the in-game settings. Navigate to the game's settings and ensure that the controller or gamepad option is enabled. Here, customize the controls to match your preference. Additionally, if you're using Steam, ensure the Steam overlay is enabled. Sometimes this can affect controller compatibility. And there you have it. That wraps up our guide on fixing controller or gamepad issues in Madden NFL 24 for PC. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and tell us if the solutions worked for you. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.